Greetings, future KHS Panthers. Thank you for tuning into the College and Career Center. Today, we're going to talk about some of the wonderful programs King High School has to offer students.
Good, because I have lots of questions about the dual credit programs my family keeps telling me about, and now my teachers are telling me the same thing. It's so much information.
It's okay, but which programs do you have questions about?
Well, first, what is early college, and can I do that and other things like play sports or be in the band or on the dance team?
Yes, so let's go ahead and get started with what is Early College High School, or ECHS as we call it. ECHS is a small personal high school environment where students have the opportunity to earn a high school diploma and an associate's degree at the same time for free.
Okay, what's an associate's degree?
So an associate's is a degree that students can earn who have completed 2 years of studies at a junior college or community college. The Sheldon Early College partners with the San Jacinto Community College North Campus for all of its dual credit programs.
Oh, okay. So I will have 2 years of college completed when I graduate?
That's the goal. You will start taking 2 college classes during your 9th and 10th grade years. And then, of course, when you do become a junior and senior, you will take full college course loads where all your classes are going to be at San Jacinto Community College campus. If you pass all of your classes each year, you'll graduate with 2 years of college completely for free.
Wow, that is so awesome.
Yes, it really is awesome. But being in ECHS does take a lot of hard work and determination. When you apply for ECHS, if you are accepted, you will have to sign a commitment to be in the program for all 4 years of high school. And of course, you can find 8 different degree options that are offered on the ECHS website.
Okay, I'll check that out. But will I be able to join extracurricular activities?
Yes, most definitely. So we do have ECHS students who are in the band, who play all kinds of sports, and of course, are also in theater arts and are on the dance team called Pantherettes.
Okay, well, what if I want to be a welder and do early college? Can that happen?
Well, if you want to become a welder, you may want to consider one of the other technical dual credit programs. We're going to talk about those next time.
Okay, that sounds good. Thank you for all of your help and information today, Ms. Fuentes. It really helped me out.
Yes, you're welcome. And like I mentioned, we'll go ahead and talk about the technical dual credit programs the next time that we meet.
Okay.
Bye. Have a good day.